That morning I heard the aeroplane, and I looked up and I saw something drop from the plane. And just then I felt a strong wind and strong light, and I was knocked down. Suddenly, I was sort of in a big fire, red, grey, dark. I could not see anything. Then, I cannot say how long it took, and I could see around. Surrounding me was like a different world, completely changed, sort of a hell. The people were not like people, more like monsters.
I don't even skip the skits. Built this out of nothing, but it's still in bits. I zip me lips when I'm sinking ships. That's a lot to keep to yourself. I'm a beacon of health, taking guiltless trips to the river Styx. Your shitty image fits. I trade a glimpse of the infinite for some fish and chips. In the kitchen, grating me fingertips. Nothing but blue bomb.